This week, we're talking to Mrs. Nielsen's first grade class.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
When should you give your best?
Could you give me an example of when you might need to do your very best?
Playing soccer. Well, at school.
Okay, and how could you do your very best at school? Can you give me an example of that?
Work hard.
Okay, how?
By taking pride in your work. Take pride in your art crafts and don't get frustrated.
Okay, you said something to me earlier about not being the first one to finish. What did you mean by that?
I mean that if you're the first person to finish, you might be the most tedious at math.
During math time? Now, how could you show your best effort or give your best effort during math time?
Think before you do it.
Why is it important to do your very best?
Because it makes your teacher proud.
And who else does it make proud?
Yourself. So you can have fun yourself.
Why is it important, do you think, for us to really think things through and show our best effort when we do math?
And to get things not wrong, because it's more important to get things right.
So it's not important to finish first?
No. You gotta take your time.
So what do you think's better, finishing first or having a better grade on your...
Better grade.
Yeah,
then your mom or dad will be happy.
Yeah, and when your mom and daddy are happy, how are you? How do you feel?
Great.
And if your mom and dad are not happy, how do you feel?
Just a little sad.
Okay.